I'll hear the maiden singing his love song to the morn. I'll see the dewdrop clinging to the rose just newly born. But a sweeter voice has cheered me at the evening's gentle close, and I've seen an eye still brighter than the dewdrop on a rose. 'Twas thy voice, my gentle Mary, and thy artless winning smile that made this world an Eden. Bonnie Mary, oh, again. Though thy voice may lose its sweetness, and thine eye its brightness too, though thy step may lack its fleetness, and thy hair its shining hue, tell to me, wilt thou be dear than all the world shall own? I have loved thee for thy beauty, but not for that alone. I have won thy heart, dear Mary, and its goodness was the while that has made thee mine forever. But